What is going on, guys? Grave here. Welcome back to Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Be sure to check out the new affiliate here on the channel, GT Racing. They sell gaming chairs and office chairs. All their information is linked down in the description below. I wanted to make a quick video letting you guys know update 1.07 for Modern Warfare should be coming out either today or tomorrow, as long as there's no issues with their testing. I will link this down in the description below if you guys would like to read over it for yourself. But yesterday on Twitter, Infinity Ward and the community director were kind of talking about the 1.07 update. And they said, pending on any unexpected issues, they've got an update rolling out over the next few days that improves stability across all platforms, fixes bugs, weapon tuning, footsteps, claymores, and more. And kind of going on from that, they were asked if they're going to nerf the 725 shotgun. They said if testing goes well, yes. And also they were asked, will the Spec Ops bug issue also be addressed with this update? And the answer to that was also yes. So it does look like we're going to be getting something here either today or tomorrow, because this was tweeted yesterday. Now it could be as late as Saturday. And of course, all of this could change. Like I said, they have not gave a specific date yet, just because they do have to test this. And if something does go wrong, they may have to delay it for a little bit longer. Of course, the game will be out 2 weeks as of tomorrow. So, you know, they're doing a pretty good job, in my opinion, of looking at stuff and fixing stuff that the community is talking about. It does look like we're going to get some weapon tuning. I'm not sure that the weapons need to be tuned too much. Maybe just some of the ranges on the shotgun. That would probably be about it, in my opinion. The next thing I would say is definitely the footsteps. So I'm glad they're looking at the footsteps. And I'm also glad they're looking at Spec Ops, because Spec Ops is a grindy thing that takes a while to beat. And once you get disconnected after you've been in there and almost have it completed, that is pretty frustrating. But it does look like we're going to get that update, guys. So as soon as that update's out and the patch notes have officially been released from Activision, of course, I will have a video here on the channel. Like I said, maybe tomorrow, maybe Saturday, it may be today. Who knows? We're just going to have to wait and see when that update is released. And they've kind of been different with this game on times. You know, past COD games, we always usually got an update around lunchtime, my time, so around 12 Central. That was usually when the updates came out. But with Modern Warfare, we've got updates kind of spanning across different time frames so far throughout the last week or 2 weeks. So we'll kind of just have to wait and see when that update will be available. Anyway, guys, I want to let you know this information. Of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you hadn't subscribed yet, please do so. Click the bell icon in the top right corner so you know when all my videos go live. And if you have the chance, share the video. It helps the channel out a lot. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.